you. Yeah. Interest. Oh, wonder where he's going. Let's have a look. Let's go in the big posh car. And, you know, she is made also in a fast four, that lounge. More so there.
It's been a real privilege to come into a place like this. It's a warm, friendly place. It's being renovated by Fred to such a fantastic degree that it's coming to life again as it did all those years ago.
When I first entered into this beautiful, beautiful home, the peace, the harmony and the tranquility hit me from head to toe. And I thought, this is different.
Derek came up with quite a lot of stuff that have been a haunted building, but a happy haunted building. Makes quite a change, actually.
When you're doing ghost investigations, by their very nature, they are spontaneous cases, which means that phenomena doesn't happen with any sort of regularity. So often you could be sitting in a haunted location and it's just a waiting game. And because it's late at night, because nothing is happening, you can just get very, very tired. And I think that's essentially what's happening here.
Too scared to move. Oh, for God's sake, get with it.
We see Yvette in the clock house on her own. It's very, very dark. In this sort of situation, you'd be very, very scared. Because it's dark, there's nobody around, your imagination would run wild and start to play tricks on you. So all credit to Yvette for being brave and being in that location by herself.
We're okay.
Here we have a photograph taken by Fred in the clock house. It's known as a wisp. Now, in terms of natural smoking at the time, I didn't see any smoke in front of the camera. Another explanation could be to do with some sort of light reflection on the lens. Derek is picking up the spirit of Ruth Ellis. And what's interesting here is Ruth Ellis is not necessarily associated with the location, but actually with Fred, who's the owner of the clock house and also Caesar's nightclub, a location that Most Haunted is also involved in. So the connection is not with the location, but with an actual person. And hauntings, by their very definition, are simply apparitions or ghostly phenomena at a location. What's more rare is ghost connection with a person, and it'll be interesting to see if any more information comes from Derek as, you know, Fred is more involved.
But people have seen.
Please try to show us yourself.
Do us all a favour and show yourself.